After Robin and Ray Merlot purchased Section 3, Ray Merlot, who now has passed on, asked me, I would like a lift on here in 5 years. And since then, Robin picked up his legacy, and the lift is here today. This has been 35 years in the making. From the original owners of the ski park, Bill Charles and his wife Jackie, this project has been on paper for many years. In the planning, in the environmental work, working with the Native American tribes and the different organizations, almost in a partnership atmosphere. There was very little controversy. It was a good project. I'm very proud of the people that contributed input, as well as our staff here at the ski park.
Unique things about Mount Shasta here is that it's one of the first lifts in a couple years that is accessing new terrain. It's an opportunity to expand their acreage and get into a place that's never seen a ski lift before. And in this times, in these ski areas, it's kind of hard to do.
Cool about Shasta here is we're putting in a fixed grip quad lift, which will be a four-seater in this backcountry area. And we're real excited about that. We're leaving clumps of freestanding trees in the ski runs. We're breaking it up. So it's still gonna be kind of a backcountry feel.
All of our tower footers, tower foundations. So the next step here is to put them into where they go.
Exciting day here at the Mount Shasta Ski Park. We're getting concrete poured here on tower number 8. We've got a great team out here working on it, and super exciting to make some headway on our big project.
So this concrete is there's a couple things pretty special about it. It's very strong. It's going to be over 4,500 PSI crushing strength in 28 days. And also it's air entrained. We got air bubbles in it to protect it from freeze thaw, so the concrete doesn't expand and blow up when it freezes. So that's in there, and that's what we've been doing most of our testing, is for testing for air content, make sure we have the air in there. Caleb, the testing technician, he's also making test cylinders that we'll put in a press at 28 days and squeeze them and see how strong they are. And I'm sure they'll be well over 4,500, but that'll be the proof of the concrete.
Here we are at Mount Shasta Ski Park, and we're going to build a ski lift. We've got about 14 towers to go. If everything goes well, 3 or 4 hours, there'll be a new ski lift on the mountain.
Thank you. can watch this first one.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna come out there.
Josh, we're looking for toss on for 13.
All found it.
Coming up. Yep.
Exciting day here at the ski park, finally doing the splice on the new cable for the new lift at Gray Butte. It's taken probably close to 20 people. Once the splicer has orchestrated the whole show and completes the splice, we will then be able to install the cable at the bowl wheel and have a complete system and hang our chairs and ready for load test.
Okay, we take this one. We go two times around the cable like this. So we put this one in, we take the other one out. And here we go, two times please. One. One more. Two. Okay.
That's too fast for us, we're amateurs here.
Okay, now you can release this and take the loop out. The next tool I need is the grinder.
It's been about 140 days from us breaking ground to where we are today. The best thing, it's snowing right now. Today we're doing the final load test with Cal OSHA State Tramway Division and Doppelmayr are teamed up to do the final inspection on the lift. Yeah, we're pretty excited. It's coming into fold. We get through today and we'll be in real good shape.
This lift will be tested beyond the capacity of passengers. They'll do empty tests, fully loaded tests at 110%, testing the acceleration, deceleration of the lift, the braking system, both the emergency brakes and the standard service brakes. Go through all the software and the programming. And by the end of the day or the end of tomorrow, we should have a lift that's acceptable to the public, and we are really excited, and it's great to see the snow.
So good morning to everyone. This is a beautiful day. Let us rejoice and thank God. So let us now ask God for His blessing on this new Gray Butte lift and to bless each one of us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. May God, the source of origin of all,
was put out to bid, and Doppelmayr was the lift company that installed the lift. A young man by the name of Dylan Shriver was the superintendent, very smart young man, installed the lift with all local crew, and a lot of credit goes to him. He worked feverishly to put this lift in, and it is a very smooth lift. I think you should come up and ride this lift. You'll love it. Thank you.